Stoops declined to speak with us on camera today, but Stoney tells us she does not plan to have an abortion. He thinks her unusual case could set a precedent.
We're amazed that the state can seek to punish someone for endangering their preborn baby and then allow them to kill it through abortion. And we hope, and Ruth hopes, that the absurdity of this case will make crystal clear the fundamental unconstitutionality of abortion. This simple woman's quiet voice will send a deafening message that abortion must be stopped.
Stoney said members of his group...
Man, I never said anything like all that. He knew I didn't want anybody knowing about me.
While she's pregnant. Stoney said Stoops' number one priority right now is to get off drugs and alcohol. Cindy Lindstrom, Action News 4.
More than 800 workers are on shifts around the clock trying to
That's
clean up
probably Gail.
A deadly explosion at a chemical plant in Sioux City last winter. On December 13th, that explosion rocked the plant, killing four workers and injuring 19 others.
Hello? Oh, hi, Gail. I sure did. Where'd you see it? Uh-huh. Oh, I know. I'm sure it'll send a great message. Channel 7, too. Woo!
Well,
oh, she's doing fine. Just fine. No problems at all. Well, you know something? Actually, she just stepped into the shower.
No, I didn't.
Oh, my goodness. Here she is now. Ruth, it's Gail.
I know.
You okay with this?
Yeah, give me that. Hello? Yeah, I saw it. Let me tell you something. You want to send a message? I ain't no fucking telegram, bitch. Nothing's wrong. I'm fine now. You think I'm a fool. You're the fool, because guess what? This is a war, and Diane's a spy. How about that? Now you're catching on. Oh, yeah? Well, you're a cunt. How'd I do?